Tonight we have access to God because of the redemptive blood of Jesus Christ through His own Son, who gives us access to the Father. The message of redemption and salvation. Tonight, every one of us may be saved, but we need to hear the story, and it needs to be fresh and new to us. I'm closing in the next 60 seconds. It's easy to think about a wooden cross. It's easy to think about a thorn, a crown of thorns, Brother David. It's easy to think about an empty grave, Brother Dennis. But sometimes we forget that it was God's own Son who shed His perfect blood. No other blood, Sister Tina. His didn't deserve to be shed. But He shed it for us. He was beaten beyond recognition. If you would have looked, you would have seen His inwards coming out. You would have seen the Son of God hanging, suspended in air, naked. They put Him to shame. You would have seen a Son who felt His Father turn because He couldn't look. The day, the brightness of day turned to dark because of a Savior who loved us enough to give us His blood that we may have eternal redemption. Let's never take it for granted. Let's never try to dilute it with what we think we can do. But let's have the blood applied to our hearts that we are completely saved because we've had access to the Father through Him. Would you come and thank God for the gift of redemption tonight? Would you talk to the Father because the Son is mediating? Let's gather in a seat.